So I've got some mac and cheese from Wimpy's. Wimpy's makes some pretty good mac and cheese.
Glad you like it.
But who makes the best mac and cheese?
I don't know. What's your opinion on that?
I'd have to try every kind first.
Well, that's true.
Got some naked juice here. Sorry, it was an accident. Okay. And some water. Leftover water. Both bottles are still good, by the way. Both of them. Still good. I may want to bring them up. May.